You all really seem to like
the wobbly plank. Did put another rock under it a second ago, so it's a little more stable. It doesn't wobble as much, but it still has some wobble in it to make it fun. And it's still kind of slanted and elevated, which they like. There is the remnants of the bird bath shortly after the bird bath video. Cedar jumped off it and the whole thing tipped over and exploded into a million pieces.
So the bird bath is no more. Thankfully, neither of them got hurt. They've been pretty resilient. They're real headbangers.
What are you guys doing?
What's so delicious and interesting down there?
Please don't tell me you're eating ants. Do you eat ants? Do goats eat ants?
No, there's just some roots.
Just chewing some roots. All right then, come on. Let's go run around. Yeah, we already played. Boat time. Time to get on the boat, passengers. I don't think I can lure him. He's like, no boat. It's time to chill out. I want dinner.
And I want to go to sleep. We already had dinner. The humans did.
But it's time for goat dinner. It's time for goat dinner. And goat mamas.
Mixing up the goat formula for the goat dinner.
All right, goodbye, little nerds.
Say goodbye.
Bye, little nerds.
Sometimes they stand so close to each other, like sort of one on top of each other, it looks like they've got two heads.
It's like a Siamese goat. Of course, they are twins. I think it is very common for goats to give birth to two. And it's often a boy and a girl. First set were a boy and a girl twins, and so were these little goat types.